his reappearance, it had destroyed a vast swath of forest. Geralt set out for the Isles to join the sorcerers and seek further clues of Ciri's whereabouts.
Okay, kind of missed some of that. Kind of caught me by surprise because it was a new synopsis there. I should have known. Okay, so as you can see, the synopsis is new. And welcome back to another Let's Play of The Witcher 3. So, last episode, I got to Skellige, and I'm supposed to attend a wake with Yennefer. And I also took on a Witcher contract to destroy some drowners. Okay, I have to talk to witnesses, but here's the thing. This is level 18, guys. I have a feeling there's a limit to this, so I don't think... Oh. What the hell was that? A mouse... Let's see if I can't knock this out quickly. And it is a game after all. Oh.
Rurik, right? Heard you were on a boat the drowners attacked.
Aye, I was. With Ulf, my cousin, gathering our crab traps off the Kerrig cliffs. Ulf was pulling up a line, having a hard time of it. Grand, I thought. Cage has got to be full, it'll be a good haul. Then something tugged back and down. Weren't a blink and Ulf was underwater. Called after him, once, twice, thrice. Then the water went red with blood. Oh. I smelled something horrid. Rotten, but worse. And the Muir Dieblin flipped the boat. Don't even know how I made it ashore. Must have had Freyr watching over me.
That, where the monsters eaten their fill.
Irish accent.
Story.
Investigate the place where the drowners were seen using your Witcher sense. Okay, by the sea and pulled his dog under, is that what he said? Good. Since I'm here.
Are you Tove? I was told drowners killed your husband.
Then you were told right. First the sea took my son, and now my man. I'm the only one left. Kavilla, our son, he went out fishing and didn't come back. My man would walk out to the Kierag cliffs every day to watch for his boat. I told him he cannot bring him back to life, and that he could die himself. We'd heard about drowners, but he couldn't sit still. Donned his old coat and went. One night, he didn't come home. I fetched my brother, grabbed a torch, and we went looking for him. The Muira Dieblin, sea fiends. They'd clawed him so bad, I only knew him by his coat.
Oh, man, her speaking is giving me a headache.
But the drowner problem will soon end. I promise you that. Farewell.
Just to warn you, I'm asleep. It is starting to hit me, tiredness. I didn't receive any sleep at all last night. So it's starting to really, really hit me. And I don't know what it is, but for some reason, it, like, especially when the screen gets slightly bright, it's really hurting my eyes. And I think that might be due to the lack of sleep. Okay, so what have we here? Drowners as seen. Okay, so two places. Do I get over there? I gotta say, I'm really liking this Skellige.
Stay out of trouble, or you answer to me.
Yeah, it's like my eyeball muscles is like weak or something. Like, if I was to watch a movie too, I'd imagine I'd be dozing off, but. Oh. Oh no.
Another victim. That stench. Drowners for sure.
Did that fall injure me? I was on low health.
Oh.
I think the fall injured me. Part-time lovers. Part-time lovers. Oh, here she comes. Fuck. Why are you doing that? Better when drowsy or something.
Drowners for sure. Lair must be nearby.
Oh, I got lucky as fuck. Drowners must be nearby. Okay. Search the lair of drowners using your witcher sense. Which way that goes. Lovers. Oh, here she comes. Watch out first. Oh, here she comes. She's a man eater. Last song is, or was from Full Circle, aka The Haunting of Julia, starring Nia Farrow, Cara Delay, Tom Conti. No official DVD or Blu-ray release of it. How the fuck did I get all the way over there? I can't believe it. This is such bullshit. Smarts and lovers. Oh! Are these fast attacks or heavy? Good shit. It's like a hurricane here in Duckburg. Race cars, lasers, aeroplanes. It's a duck blur. Might solve a mystery. Da-da-dum. Or rewrite history. DuckTales, ooh. Oh no, I'm gonna get hurt. Oh god, this is gonna hurt. What the fuck? Get your ass up there. Come on. Nice.
Thank you.
You son of a bitch. Yeah, just so you know, I'd probably be this tired too. I'm doing Skyrim, it's just... Oh, man. Somehow. Okay. Is this the fucking lair? Is it right fucking here? Beautiful being out. Made up my mind. Dragon Dungeons and Dragons 2.
More drowners.
Ooh, the son of a bitch. Okay, can I influence the mind? There's a lot more tricks I can. Here we go. This is what I haven't been doing. Almost had it. Almost had it. I was on the right track. Okay.
Ah, honors.
That's right. Whittle their health down. No way.
Monster's lair, but definitely not a drowner's.
This is a lair, huh?
So now what? I made it.
Search the lair using my Witcher sense.
Untouched, hidden for later. Drowners just don't do that. Almost untouched, hidden for later. Drowners just don't do that. Bruises on his neck, crushed larynx, strangled. Bits of boats, torn sails, lines, sailing decor, you could call it. That stench, the marks on the bodies. This must be a water hag's lair. Got a keen sense of smell. She won't come back while I'm here. Unless she coexists with drowners. Maybe I could make an extract from their glands, cover up my scent.
Nice.
That should do it. Now for a place to hide and wait. Behind those boats.
Is it? What was that? Great. I'm gonna have to fucking kill this thing. He's a sea hag, right?
Yeah.
After I kill this bitch, I will stop. But then I'll continue tomorrow. Use my buttons. Hold on. I have to slow down, slow down. What? Fire. just not able to function right now. I think, let's see. Just let me think for a moment. Hey, Kada is playing Ark Survival. It's a game, one of the games that Adrian gifted, Aligar gifted me. Maybe now's not the time to bring that stuff up. Right now I'm too out of it. Just kind of like a brief discussion with about Skyrim and The Witcher, but it's okay. It's okay. I'll talk about that some other time. You get this sudden burst of power. Yeah, that's not fair.